One.
Hello guys, I'm Yuning. I'm currently working at Indonesia Stock Exchange and enrolled at the English Today course. Well, I've never had any real English course before. This is my first formal English course, and I thought, looking back, that I've been learning English through films and songs and readings, I thought it was enough, and then I got enrolled in this, and then I learned about the details that I've never thought about before. And it got me thinking about certain things that I've never heard before. I used it before, but never heard it before, like phrasal verbs and things like that. So if you want to take certain tests, or there are certain requirements that you want to fulfill, it's really important, I think, that you guys take a special formal English course, and that is with English Today. Thank you.